Hi guys, if you want to create PowerPoint presentations like this and don't know how to do it, I got you covered. Let's get started. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how you can create amazing slides. So first step is you have to format your background and pick in picture or texture fill. You can use the clipboard method. If you are taking pictures online, or you can sort it. So in this method, just copy an image. Go back to your PowerPoint and click on clipboard so your image is pasted. I'm going to prepare 5 slides using the same method. Okay, so now I have put all the information in the other slides, like the pictures which I'm going to use. On the first slide, we are going to minimize its size and we are going to insert a shape. I'm going to use a round shape on top of it so it will cover everything and make sure the edges, it's not touching the edges. Okay, now I'm going to make the size as 45 by 45 and align it in the center and also middle. Using Control C and Control V, we are going to copy paste the same circle and reduce its size to 25 by 25. And just align in center, and again Control C and V. The third one, 15 by 15, and align it in center. So now we are going to use the shift key to select all the three circles and right clicking on your mouse and click on format object. In the fill option, we have to click on slide background fill, and in the line option, we have to select the line as white and change its transparency to 50%. So now all these three are done. Now we are going to select all these three circles using the shift key. Select these three circles and Control plus C, and we are going to paste it on the different slides. Control V and now we are going to change their circles. To give a changing effect, just move it and this one also. This one all the way down. Okay, all of these are done. Now we are going to insert text on these slides. Simply insert a text box and write the text related to parrot and all the other animals. Okay, now I've applied the text on all of these slides, as you can see. Now we are going to select all the slides using the shift key. And then we go to the transitions tab and click on morph transition. We have to click after, untick the on mouse click after one, change the duration to one, and apply this to all. So all the slides have the same settings. Now click on the slideshow to see how exactly it looks. What a wonderful way to showcase your presentations. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you enjoyed this tutorial, please do not forget to like and subscribe my channel and support my channel, as your support means a lot to me. Thanks for watching.